A bear caught snoozing in a tree in Littleton last week is back where she belongs. Colorado Parks and Wildlife officers removed the bear from the tree late last night. Officers estimate the 200-pound sow is about 10 to 15 years old. She picked a tree near West Coal Mine Avenue in Wadsworth to take a nap, even snack on some fruit. But officers did relocate that older bear this morning to a more suitable habitat.